there are, of course, hallucinations, schizophrenia, manic depression.